Ogali Boros, don't join us. Hello, good morning, Ogali Boros.
Morning, I know they hear you clearly. You
they hear us now?
We they hear you clear. Ogali Boros.
Mr. Liboros, you they hear us now?
Friendly, this part.
You they hear us clearly. Abi, I'm good. Shay, we will call you again.
They hear us now, but it is far.
It is far. Ah, yeah. Okay. But you go just if they hear us small, if they try, they connect. You understand? If you feel they do them like this, small they go, or you want me to call you back again?
I didn't hear now, but not too clear. So that means.
Okay, Ogali Boros, make a throw in this question. What do you think about this matter when it happened on Saturday? We could look that build up from Thursday to waiting play out on Saturday. We ask the question and say, Nigerians don't get right to gather and express themselves. What do you think say play out here?
Yeah, Nigerians get right to express themselves, to protest, and demand for fairness, equity, and justice. But another thing when Nigerians also need to look at, if you say marriage no work and you won't come up for the marriage, you know they sit down inside the house, they destroy things when they decide. You get legal procedures whether they follow to come up for that marriage. Now the same thing with agitation for self-determination. Section 1, subsection 2 of the Constitution says Nigeria shall be one indissoluble entity. Subsection 3 talks about supremacy. But that subsection 1 of section 1 says anybody who attempts to take over the government through any other means, they guilty of an offense known as excusable felony.
Okay.
So, against all of this backdrop, when we want self-determination, we will go about it normally. But that doesn't mean say government did right to also they attack people the way they do. Go search for house, shoot, kill people simply because the person request for self-determination. The attitude of government, the ineptitude of inefficiency and inequality of government now leads to those agitations. If government address those issues when lead to those agitations, you will see say all of these people will be out and become irrelevant. In 1999, 2004, we get OPC, we get MASOP. There is demand for the same self-determination. You arrest those people, they jail them. I remember what rap was the victim of Danny Adam. Almost 20-something years later, you get other people where they demand for the same thing. One supposed first thing, government supposed ask them for the question, why this recurrent decimal? So if you address the reason why that decimal is very recurrent, you have all of the problems to figure out. Not be through fight, not be through arrest and kill people, not be able to solve that. And then also those when they advocate for self-determination, which is their right. Look constitution. We get provision of a constitution where allow for self-determination and referendum. The answer are no. So why we know?
I don't know, lose a guy or someone there. Network will give a bit of issues.
Hello.
Yes, sir. We hear you.
Okay. So why those people not go concentrate on our electoral process and say we need to elect people, good people, using the electoral process in place so that when they go there, they will amend the constitution to give us the power to either restructure or they set coming. If we won't go, more quick go. If we like, we shout from here to tomorrow, protest, this government will not see their chance. As we talk now, the end-task process, they still tell us, even though they keep people, they still tell us, say, more show the dead body.
Yeah.
Government don't show, say, they're not these people. They're not these democratic. Hmm. And also, now, you get a president, where you say, all the advisors, you're supposed to take a government. So if you think it's very low and shallow, the advisors are supposed to take beyond that level. So when we understand that, how do we now address the issue of self-determination? Maybe to elevate the conversation above them, take them above their risk. So it becomes an intellectual degree. And then find a way to ensure that we hand those people when we amend the constitution to give us the power. Because we they use the wrong approach over and over again, and we get the same result over and over again.
All right, Oga Liberosi, good as you don't break this thing down. You talk say na only through electoral process na we go fit na the people go fit make any correct change regarding the situation of the country. But as we don't see, you talk say be using protest and all this other means no go even make sense, and some of them not even the constitutional, you know, the inside constitution to want to try them. But looking at the pattern where we don't see now, and I wait people they talk say, okay, to rally and to protest now two different things. To rally and protest not be the same. Looking at from the NSAS protest situation with Shelley, and this one we don't happen so, and the conversations where they come out from there, people they talk say, so as Nigerian where I be, I no fit even talk anything or give any kind idea as outside waiting the government they bring come where they no go see me as enemy of state. Shena, the situation we don't find ourselves be that.
I don't know if you tell you lie. More than 90% of which you talk, I don't hear.
Ah, hey, the connection can't be issue be that too. Shey, you hear me now?
Yeah, they hear you now.
Okay, I've been talking, say, looking at the protests and the rally. People, they talk, say, rally and protest not be the same thing. They get different ways of going about them. Shey, you hear that one? So now, moving forward, we don't see, say, people can actually say, as it be so, as Nigeria where we be, we not get the right to speak about any situation where government they give us where we not like. Shey, is it against the constitution to even come out and talk about it?
You dey hear me now?
I dey hear you. I don't know whether you dey hear me.
First and foremost, sir.
Yes.
I no talk say it dey unconstitutional.
Okay.
To protest. I no say any difference between rally and protest. After all, you want protest, you go rally.
Okay.
So I no say any difference. But the only thing when I dey talk is say, when you get government, when we no pretend say this government, these people, or democracy.
Hmm.
We will not pretend. They pretend that democracy will be. We go to deceive ourselves. We go to die for the
okay.
We know the democracy. So if we establish that fact, say we know the democracy, we know we'll now begin to say, oh, democracy, when be one of the two, when we say they demand for accountability for democracy, this in our life. No. The thing when they happen, we say, with the autocratic rule. And for autocratic rule, you know they confront people when carry gun with their hands.
Wow.
You they take the discussion on intellectual plane and then draw your people and show say those who go represent for this quasi democratic practice. Now people when they say they go through your people.
Hmm.
All this crowd where we gather say they protest. If we concentrate those energy on ensuring that those people will go represent us in the State Assembly, National Assembly, now people will trust, now people will go eat, do our bidding. We don't need to protect. All we just need to do now to, when the time reaches, we will go to those people, say, with this mandate, go and do this, go and restructure.
Hmm.
When Buhari comes, he tell us, say, he want to restructure Nigeria. Now, we can take campaign to us.
Yeah.
Instead of us to ask the question, say, how you want one? You don't discuss this thing anywhere before. You don't do things like this. You don't even present paper on how to fight corruption, on how to grow economy. We say even if some tissue paper is really come like that. Mm-hmm. You know you interrogate this campaign from when you make to work. So we can mistake what we make. Now we don't see the man, not the Democrats. You know, get those credentials when you throw us off. And when we try to protect to demand for our rights, they go send soldiers. So what can we go now do? Now who they are like? Now go enjoy restructuring. Hmm. So the only thing we go now do is okay. Let's play chat strategy. We use the same strategy about our arrest. We are using the same strategy that this one will kill the arrest. No change strategy. The new strategy is say this election when we know the participate. Now the election are people when go government. Now they take decisions on our behalf.
Yeah.
Those people when they get, we trust them. If we don't trust them, what do we go do to ensure say, those who will represent us, we will take decisions on our behalf, not people where we trust. Then are the solutions to all of this. Now everybody they shout for restructure, referendum, petition. Buhari say anybody when they ask for restructure, say the press will not mean well. Meanwhile, now, what do we do straight after? What do we go tell us? No, it remains 1 year for us to come out there. And we go make sure things will come out.
All right.
And then those when they come will be people where we say they're not going to deceive us the way you deceive us. Simple. Because if you like it, make you march on the street from now to tomorrow. If referendum, not do your constitution. If state police, not do your constitution. If this federalism is not there, your constitution, they're not going to implement that. Except you amend the constitution to accommodate these provisions.
Okay.
So now, when the provision is, when they go to jamboree at the parliament, constitutional stakeholder conference for all comments, how many of us enter there? Even though they're a public hearing, but they limit the public hearing. Meanwhile, these same people get pro-NATO documents. Meanwhile, these same people get the ERO5 committee report. How many of us don't have them say, these are the documents when we have prepared when we are the opposition. These are the ones when we have prepared when we are the government. We don't know about that. No need for long debate. Adopt these documents. These are where we want to. No need for some of us to say, we demand on this. And then secondly, look what the Southern government did.
Yes.
Come together and they meet today again. May we urge our government to meet and to synergize because they are representatives.
All right.
The former Moteti, waiting on Moteti to do. Because now the work went on the whole thing.
Okay, Liberals, many things to really unpack concerning Nigeria matter. Unfortunately, owing to time, we're not going to take all that. A whole lot today to touch up on this matter. Both Sunday Gbogbo matter and Nnamdi Kanu matter as well.